Europol writes postcards for criminals on the run and wants the public to help to track them down.